Row 4, part 2. Start with chain 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Turn. One more double. Here. So we're increasing here with a few stitches. So chain 1. And V-stitch in V-stitch. So in the chain 1 space you make the second V-stitch. Chain 1 and a double crochet. A V-stitch is double crochet, chain 1, double crochet in the same stitch. Chain 1. V-stitch in the next V-stitch. Chain 1. V-stitch in the next stitch. So that to be repeated throughout this row. Like the previous row. So repeat as chain 1, V stitch in the V stitch from the previous row. Repeat this up until the end of this round or row. And at the end, we finish this row together. Chain 1, and in the chain 1 space, you make a double crochet, chain 1, double crochet, or in the third chain, the second double crochet of the V stitch. That's up to you what you prefer. Row 5. Chain 4. Turn. On the first double, another double crochet from the previous row. That's the first V stitch. Chain 1. In a V stitch, you make a V stitch. So, double crochet. Sorry, wrong here. One double crochet, chain 1, and 1 double crochet in a V stitch. So it's a V stitch. Repeat, chain 1, V stitch, and a V stitch. Repeat this until the end of this row. So chain 1, double crochet, chain 1, double crochet in the next stitch, although a V stitch, to be repeated throughout this row. End of this round, or row, sorry, chain 1. V stitch in the last V stitch. I do it quite differently. I make a double crochet in the chain 1 space, a chain 1 and a double crochet on the third double crochet of the previous row. That way you get a nice shaped border or edge. So only at the beginning we increase with one V stitch and not at the end. Now row 6 is almost the same as the previous rows, only a bit different. So we start up with a chain 3 plus 1 is 4. Now in the chain 1 space you make a second double crochet. Chain 1, V stitch in the V stitch from the previous row. Now the repeating part comes. Start with a chain 3. 1, 2, 3. Single crochet in the V stitch of the previous row. Chain 3. 1, 2, 3. And a V stitch in the next V stitch. Now chain 1. And another V stitch in the next V stitch. This is the repeating part. So, chain 3, single crochet in a chain V stitch, chain 3, V stitch in V stitch, chain 1, V stitch in V stitch. That to be repeated. I'm at the end. Now you can choose to crochet the V stitch in the V stitch or finish off like I did before. So one double in a chain 1 space of chain 1 and a one double in the chain, the third chain of chain 4 of the previous row. So that will be here. That way you get a nice edge. Now row number 7, I believe. Chain 4, turn, double crochet in chain space. So in the space here, chain 1, V stitch in V stitch, double crochet, chain 1, double crochet, that's V stitch. Now the repeating part. Start off with a chain 3, 1, 2, 3. V-stitch in a V-stitch, so you skip the chain 3 and a single and a chain 3. Go directly into the V-stitch that comes first. You make a V-stitch in there. Chain 1. And a V-stitch in the next V-stitch. This to be repeated throughout this row. So chain 3, V-stitch in a V-stitch, chain 1, V-stitch in a V-stitch. That's all there is. Repeat throughout this row and we finish off this round together. I'll show it one more time. Chain 3. Go to the next V-stitch, you make one V-stitch in there. So in the chain 1 space you make the V-stitch. Chain 1, go to the next V-stitch and there you make one V-stitch. Repeat and we'll finish this row off together. At the end, I already made my chain 1. Here's the last V-stitch. Therein you'll make the last V-stitch, and again it's up to you if you rather prefer to make the V-stitch in the chain 1 space or do it like I do, make the second double crochet in the third chain of the 4 from the previous row. That's a mouthful. So that's row 7 finished. Row 8, chain 4, turn. One double in the chain 1 in the chain space. Yeah, it's the chain 1 space, sorry. So that's the first V-stitch, then chain 1, V-stitch in the V-stitch. Now the repeating part. Chain 3, 1, 2, 3, single crochet in the chain 3 space, so around the chain 3 you make a single crochet, chain 3. 1, 2, 3, go to the next V-stitch, make one V-stitch in there, double crochet, chain 1, double crochet, that is a V-stitch, and then chain 1 and a V-stitch in the next V-stitch. That to be repeated throughout this row. I finish this row off together. So, repeat one more time, chain 3. Single around the chain 3 space from the previous row, chain 3, V-stitch in the V-stitch, chain 1 and another V-stitch in the next V-stitch. This to be repeated and we'll finish this row off together. This is the part. I'm almost finished here. I made my second to last V-stitch. I already made my chain 1 and there a V-stitch in here. So that's actually the same as previous rows. Next row. Chain 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Turn. One double in the chain space. Chain 1, V-stitch in the V-stitch. Now we start with the repeating part. Chain 3, V-stitch in V-stitch. So you skip the chain 3, the single and a chain 3. Chain 1, single crochet, V-stitch in V-stitch. This to be repeated throughout this row. So chain 3, V-stitch in V-stitch, chain 1, V-stitch in V-stitch. I will show you one more time. Chain 3, here's the V-stitch, make one V-stitch in there. So double crochet, chain 1, double crochet, chain 1, and another V-stitch in the next V-stitch. So double crochet, chain 1, double crochet. This to be repeated and we'll finish this row together. So I'm at the end here. I already made my chain 1, V-stitch in the last stitch. So again in the chain 1 space you make the V-stitch or only the double and a chain 1 and the last double in the third chain you started the previous row with. So that's up to you. Oh, lost my stitcher. Yes. On to next row. Chain 4. And turn. Double crochet in the chain space. Chain 1. V-stitch in V-stitch. And now we start with the repeating part. Chain 3. Single crochet around the chain 3 space. Chain 3. And V-stitch in V-stitch. Chain 1, double crochet, chain 1, double crochet, and V-stitch in the next V-stitch. This is to be repeated throughout this row. So show one more time, chain 3, single crochet in the chain 3 space, chain 3, V-stitch in V-stitch, so double crochet, chain 1, double crochet. Then chain 1 and a V-stitch in the next V-stitch. Repeat this and we'll finish this row off together. Almost finished, I made my last chain and now a V-stitch in the last V-stitch. So double crochet, chain 1, double crochet in a chain space or in the third chain of the previous row. Now this row is finished. Chain 4. Turn. Double crochet in the chain space. Here. Chain 3. This is the repeating part. So chain 3. One V-stitch in V-stitch. It'll be here. There. Double crochet, chain 1, double crochet. That to be repeated. Repeat 44 times. So chain 3, V-stitch in V-stitch. Again, chain 3 and V-stitch in V-stitch. So now you get only chain 3s and V-stitches in this round. So, like this. Now to be repeated 42 times, because I already did it 2 times, and then we finish this row off together. I've repeated now 43 times, so now the 44th time. Chain 3 and V-stitch in the last stitch. Like this. And this row is finished. Now to start with the next row, row 12, chain 4, turn, then double in the same stitch, so here in the chain space you make another double crochet. Now to be repeated, chain 1, now you make a V-stitch in the second chain of the 3. You make a V-stitch in there. Double crochet, chain 1, double crochet. So in the second chain of the 3 chains you made. Chain 1 and 1 V-stitch in the V-stitch. That to be repeated throughout this row. So 44 times you make chain 1, V-stitch in the second chain. Chain 1 and V-stitch in the V-stitch. So, chain 1, go to the next chain space and find your second chain. In there you make 1 V-stitch, so that's a double crochet, chain 1 double crochet. followed by a chain one and a V-stitch in the next V-stitch. That's the first repeat, now for the three more times. And we'll see each other at the end. I'm here at the last repeat, so chain one. In the second chain of the three chains, I make a V-stitch. And chain one and a V-stitch in the last chain space are in a V-stitch. I prefer to make the second double crochet V-stitch in top of the third chain. So that's up to you how you want to do that. That's row 12. Now we start with row 13. Row 13, chain 4. And turn. One double in the chain space, so that is actually in the V-stitch. And now we start with the repeating part. Chain 1. V-stitch in the V-stitch. That's all there is for this round. So chain 1, V-stitch in V-stitch. Now you repeat this about for 89 times. So 89 times, chain 1, V-stitch in V-stitch. Now 88 times. And so on, up till the end of this row. I need one more, so I make a one chain here and a V-stitch in the last stitch. Now I've repeated 89 times here in the third chain, one double. Now a 13 is finished. And we start on row 14. Chain 2. And turn. This is the first unfinished part of the double crochet cluster. So you make two more unfinished double crochet in the same stitch, although in the chain 1 space here in here. So that's your first unfinished double crochet you actually make, and the second one. That's 3 loops on the hook. 1, 2, 3. Yarn around and pull through. The repeating part starts with a chain 2, 1 and 2. Go to the next V-stitch and make one cluster in there. So in here you make first 3 unfinished double crochets. So that's the first. Yarn around, go back in the same V-stitch and make your second unfinished double crochet. Yarn around, go back into the same V-stitch and make your third unfinished double crochet. Now you have 4 loops on the hook. Has 3 unfinished double crochets, yarn around and pull through, and now you have finished your cluster. Repeat is chain 2 and V-stitch. In V-stitch you make another cluster. So there's 3 unfinished double crochets and pulls together. This to be repeated in total of 89 times. So you already repeated 2 times. After this 88 times, 87 times, 86 times, and so on and so on. I'm almost at the end. I need one more cluster at the end. So chain 2 and cluster in last V-stitch. The first, second unfinished double crochet, only the third unfinished I make in the third chain of the previous row. Like this. In that third chain. Now you have 4 loops, as 3 unfinished double crochet, 1 in chain 3, and pull through. Now you have in total 91 clusters throughout this row. Now we go on to row 15. Yes, 15. Chain 1 and turn. One single crochet in the same stitch. So that's on top of the single of the cluster here. Chain 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Single crochet in a chain 2 space, that is here. Single. Now the repeating part. Now you have like this little loop. Chain 5. One, two, three, four, five chains and single chain, chain 2 space, that's here. Single crochet in there. Repeat 88 times. So 88 times, chain 5 and single crochet and chain 2 space here. And so on and so on. So continue like this, chain 5, single crochet and chain 2 space. And we finish this row together. Now, to be finished after you repeated 88 times the chain 5, single crochet and chain 2 space, we start with a chain 3 to finish this row and a double crochet on the last cluster, so that's actually on top of it. So find a chain 2 here. Here it is, or the top of this cluster, and therein you make the last double crochet. Now this row is finished. This was row 15 and the last row of part 2, and next time we'll start with part 3. Hope you enjoyed. See you next time. Bye bye.